The effective seducer is like a hunter. A hunter scans the landscape, looking for any signs, smells, or sounds that might lead him to his prey, just as the effective seducer does. He observes the whole landscape and investigates anything that moves. That's you, bucko! You can look at every interaction with a woman, be it in a restaurant,
in an elevator.
While pumping gas.
Or at the doctor. So to initiate the steps to getting a date and practicing your skills as a seducer.
What kind of woman do you want?
What kind of woman do you want?
What kind of woman do you want?
What kind of woman do you want? What kind of woman do you want?
Hot.
Pretty.
Intelligent.
What's
nice rag.
Funny. Cute.
Down to earth.
Spiritual.
Understanding.
Kinky. And David Copeland. The habits of a highly effective seducer. The highly effective seducer sees things differently. Imagine that you are at the grocery store and you flirt and joke with an attractive young woman behind the counter. Would you like a bag?
Oh no, bags are dangerous. Haven't you read the suffocation warnings on them? I really blew it. I can't believe I said that stuff. I must have been really out of line. Once again, I scared a woman I was attracted to. What's wrong with me?
To the highly effective seducer, rejection is a stepping stone to massive sexual success because he sees it as one more no he doesn't have to hear on his way to an inevitable yes.
You might think of John Travolta playing the character Chili Palmer in the film Get Shorty.
After the same interaction, an effective seducer might say to himself,
wow, she sure didn't have much of a sense of humor. I wonder if she's not feeling well. Perhaps she had a friend dying from suffocation in a plastic bin. Who knows?
The effective seducer explains the interaction to himself in such a way that he feels good about himself. Anxiety! Some men are so stopped by fear and anxiety, they live in the hope that they're going to die when they approach women. The technique you can employ is to pace or walk around to help calm. Many people feel better if they take a walk around the block, pace for a while, or even do push-ups or jumping jacks to relax. You can even go in your car and scream really loud to help calm down. If that works for you.
Persuade you to put me under a spell to keep me from harming you. In fact,
I can feel you putting me under a spell already.
You're bewitching me, Natalie! You're charming Natalie is putting me under a protective spell! So we ask again, what kind of woman